Hi. Hi, everyone. I've come on a bit early just to test it. So I'm going to leave you with the lovely view of my dining room while I just go and check in the other room that we can actually hear it and everything's working. And I shall be back on in 3 minutes, ready to get started. Okay, right. I'm going to leave you there for a sec and then I'll be back. Okay, all seems to be working. So we've just got a minute or so, so I can start with maybe just a couple of the little bits beforehand. Hi everyone, I can see everybody's already started saying hello. Once again, I've got my glamorous assistant next door taking notes for me, so if you've got any shout outs or anything, then please put them over and I'll do them in the bits between. So first thing is, welcome. Well done for making it to the end of term. Yeah. Throw the books away. No, don't throw the books away. Read them in the summer. Well done, everyone. The strangest year probably we've ever had, but it just goes to show what amazing children we've got at Eastbrook. They've all been absolutely amazing at school, at home, doing their work. So big round of applause for all the children and the amazing work you've done this year and just carrying on and getting on with it. And you're going to come back in September and going to be bigger and better and have such an amazing time. We'd also like to say well done to the parents for homeschooling. Let me tell you, I do not want to change a career to be a teacher. That is not the one for me. So well done all of you for carrying on, because you've just done absolutely amazing. So that's pat on the back as well. And also, obviously, to our amazing teachers, staff, TAs, we are so lucky to have you. And when I asked for shout outs and thank yous, which I'm going to do a bit later, just the overwhelming response was just how much we are so grateful for everything that our staff have done. They've been absolutely amazing this whole time, with still teaching everybody, still having their bubbles at school and still keeping up with making sure everyone at home still feels part of the Eastbrook community and sending us work and videos and everything you've been doing. It's been absolutely amazing. And obviously our lovely head, Mrs. Sherlock. Hi, Mrs. Sherlock and Mr. Sherlock. See you're watching. And Mrs. Naylor, our deputy head, who have all just been doing such a fantastic job. So we just want to say a massive thank you. Obviously, we've got a lot more thank yous to do, and we've got a lot of teachers I can see here who are watching, which is amazing. So I'll move on just about the talent show. So we all know it's usually quite a highlight for the kids at the end of year. I know mine every year have always really enjoyed being part of it and auditioning and watching it. It's always been really fun. So when Mr. Owen and Mrs. Ross contacted me and said, well, we don't want them to miss out, so why don't we try for a virtual one? You know, how could I refuse? So we're going to give it a go. Bear with me because it's something we haven't done before. I've had a couple of issues, mainly to do with YouTube and to do with copyright. So if I've had to change your music to something not quite as cool or not something you really like, sorry about that. I've just done my best to make sure. And if it does cut off, which we're really hoping it doesn't, but if it does, then please just go back to the Eastbrook site and I'll get it, the Eastbrook Primary Academy YouTube page, and I'll get it back as soon as possible. But I have checked it and double checked it and triple checked it, and it so far it's been fine. So let's keep everything crossed that it all goes well. So we want to say a big thank you to Mrs. Ross and Mr. Owen for organizing everything, and behind the scenes they've been the one collecting all the videos and doing all the hard work, and I'm just the one who sits there and waffles on basically. So I get the nice job, don't I? So thank you to them for doing it, because they do it for you guys because they know how much you love it. So you are in for a treat, because the children have sent in some amazing videos. We've got such a variety of talent. It's absolutely amazing. And for our grand finale, we also have a showcase of our brilliant teachers showing off their sports day, which was absolutely brilliant. So you're going to have to stay to the end. No ducking off once you've seen yourself, because then you miss the best part of the teacher as well. So how I've done it is there's going to be four acts. We've split the talent up. They're all about 10 minutes each. And then in between each one, we are going to do some shout outs, some birthdays, some thank yous. So please use the chance on the comments to anything you want to say, anyone you want to say hi to, and I will do my very best to make sure we get them all. And if I miss anybody, I'm sorry, but we try, it goes so quick. So I'll use that time. I've already got quite a few to do. So please chat to each other, support each other. I think it takes a lot of bravery to stand up and video yourself singing or dancing or doing your talent and sending it in. So please, we just want loads of positive vibes, loads of just support for each other, saying how amazing you're all doing. So keep commenting all the way through, and we are going to get started now. So before I do it, I've said this already, some of the acts we've had to change due to copyright laws, and while I'm on it, I want to do a massive shout out to Bella, who is in year three, because she sent in the most beautiful rendition of Into the Unknown. I won't sing it because that would be horrendous, from Frozen, but that we just cannot get around getting it onto YouTube. So we are so sorry, Bella, I know we've let you know. And we will make sure that when we're all back at school, we can put it onto the video so that everyone can see it. And well done for sending it in, because, you know, it's amazing and it's such a shame we can't get it on here. But everyone else, we are here. So to kick us off for you one, I've got a co-presenter who is going to do a quick introduction of the acts. Miss Cherry Ray. So
to kick us off in Act 1, we have some astounding dancers, wonderful singers, a magic act that will blow your mind, an act that belongs in the School of Rock, the next Alan
Titchmarsh.
Titchmarsh?
Yeah.
A future NBA star and even a mermaid. Enjoy part one and break a leg. Not literally.
Very nice. Okay, I'm going to go down here. Bye. There's more. And
hi, my name's Emily Fields, and I learned how to BA. Mermaid!
Thank you.
radishes, and I'm growing tomatoes, and runner beans, lettuce, radishes, and carrots, strawberries, and rhubarb.
Okay, So that was amazing. You guys, there's just such amazing talent there. Cora, how did you do that magic trick? I've been trying to watch you. I still can't figure it out. So I'm just going to say who everyone was quick, just so we know. We had Emily from year three, Alfie from reception, Charlie from year two, Archie from year one, Hudson from year four, Alex in reception, Cora in year six, Harry from year one, Poppy from year three, and Tierney from year two. So well done, guys. That was absolutely awesome. Great job. Okay, so while we're at it, I'm just going to do a quick shout out to the staff who are watching tonight. And if I miss anybody because they weren't on the email, I'll check after and say hi. So we know we've got Mrs. Ross, Mrs. Sherlock, Mr. and Mrs. Naylor, who wants a shout out to her in-laws as well. So hi, other Mr. and Mrs. Naylor. Hope you're well. Mr. Pawson, Miss Walker, Mrs. Green, Miss Sussman, Mr. Owen, Miss May, Mr. Button, and Miss Bishop. And I've just seen Miss Blytheman on there. And I might have missed, oh, Miss Alexandra I spotted. So I'm sure there's lots of us. And if there's anyone else I've missed, then I'll have a quick look after and see who there is. So hi guys, thanks for watching. And you all did amazing. So now we're moving on to Act Two. And I've got my next co-presenter, so that I don't have to keep talking all the time, to come help me out. Maxie, you gonna come and do it?
Yeah.
Over to you.
We have a brave BMX stuntman and a math wizard who put all the grown-ups to shame, synchronised swimming and a strong man and many more.
Many more. Great job. Thanks, Max. Okay, so let's get this show on the road. Over to Act Two.
Well, baby, I'm with you, and you ain't been sad. 6 times 7.
42.
7 times 7.
49.
8 times 9.
82.
9 times 11.
99.
7 times 8.
56.
5 times 9.
45.
8 times 8.
64.
13 times 13.
169.
This is my talent. It's me, Bella, and I'm doing my very first gardener's work. Now let's begin. First, I have been growing some tomatoes. You can see that we have put some canes because they were going out of control. And you can see that there is string right here. Yes. And we've been growing some potatoes. I can't wait to pick these potatoes. They're going to be ready pretty soon. And they're going to be nice and big. And we have been growing some carrots.
And some
blueberries and strawberries.
Yeah.
And we have been growing rocket that's over there. And then we've got some beautiful sunflowers that just do have came out. And some lettuce.
One Chapman.
Could it be the reason? Is this the day? Are you the way? I finally find out why. Show yourself.
Oh, that was amazing. You guys, that was so good. Just some unbelievable talent, some things I've never seen before. Keely, no wonder that you passed the 144 challenge so quickly, because that was incredible. Harry, what were you doing with your eyes? That was disgusting, but I absolutely loved it. Amazing. All of you, Hendrix on the bike. We had Isla on the harmonica. Absolutely brilliant. We had Natasha singing. What a beautiful voice. We had Blake, that dancing. Beyonce's next backing dancer, I've no doubt. We had Keely, who I've said. We had Letty doing her underwater handstand. Absolutely fabulous. We had Harry with his tongue tie. We had Lara doing her poi. Absolutely brilliant. Bella doing her gardening world special. Absolutely amazing. Michael doing his deadlift. How on earth he did that, I've no idea. That's super strength. Phoebe on the piano, that was dancing along there in the corner, I don't know if you saw. And Grace, last of all, with her singing, which was really beautiful. So well done, guys. That is absolutely amazing. So now I'm just going to do some quick birthdays that I had sent in beforehand and say happy birthday to. So we have got Oscar, who is in 5RW, who is going to be 10 on Saturday. So happy birthday, Oscar. Exciting times. We've also got Ewan in 5RW, who is 10 on Tuesday. So this seems to be a 5RW birthday week. So exciting times, guys. Happy birthday. And now I'm just going to totally abuse my time on this platform to wish my own friends happy birthday, who is Vicky, whose birthday is tomorrow. That's Archie's mum. Lowry, whose birthday is on the 19th. That's Olivia's mum. And Rachel, Spencer's mum, whose birthday was on Tuesday. So happy birthday, guys. If we've got any other birthdays, please send them in and I will say them a bit later. Also, while I'm here, we have kept open the Just Giving page from last time, which was just absolutely amazing. At the quiz, you guys raised £700, which was just, we couldn't believe it. And that money is all still in there because we're basically waiting for September and then the school are going to discuss what's the best use of the money. We want to try and do some fun things for the kids to make them feel welcome when they're back and just make it really lovely for them, and that's basically where the money is going to be going. So we've kept it open. The link is below. Catch me with my getting how to use YouTube now. So you can just click on it if you fancy it. Donate. Obviously we've missed out on a lot of opportunities that we normally would, our summer fair, that we couldn't do. And so any opportunity for me to ask you for money, why not? While I'm here, might as well. So if you fancy it, has it been payday? Sure, it's been payday. Whack a fiver in there. Why not? Are you here? Okay, so next is Act 3. I'm going to announce this one. Run a minute. So to start, we have got, kicking off Act 3, we have a piano prodigy. I mean, I might be a little bit biased, whatever. Some amazing circus acts. The next Lionel Messi. More talented dancers plus a cookery lesson. So I hope you enjoy Act 3. Here we go. Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Watkins, what shall I do? My friend Sasha Harrington keeps stealing my shoe. Lock him in a cupboard, tie him to a chair, do whatever you want, I don't care. Hey, Mr. Watkins, please help me. Came from a pencil that hit my knee. Go tell a teacher, tell Mrs. Sherlock what he did. Go tell Mr. Pawson all about that kid. Hey, Mr. Watkins, Spencer's talking a lot. He won't be quiet. Can I tie him in a knot? Oscar, throw him out a window. Take him down to year one. I'll give him a sanction. Being a teacher isn't always fun. Hey, Mr. Watkins, being in your class is really fun. Sorry if we talked a lot. We'll miss you at home.
Right foot, two stomp. Left foot, two stomp. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Shot real smooth.
Hello, everybody. It's Holly here making pancakes today. Now, we just need one cup of flour, one cup of milk, one egg. Put it in there and then put it in the cup just in case there's shells in it. Now we pour the eggs in and then we got a whisk and then we whisk it like this. The batter is ready. Now it's nice and smooth. Now we're going to have the frying pan to fry it up. Spread a bit of melted butter like that, and then put one spoon of batter. Now it's time to do flipping. So now you get this, and then like that, and then quickly flip back here. And to eat everybody now.
Okay, so you could probably see me there in the corner frantically Googling. So for some reason, YouTube has disabled the live chat. I don't know. So the person who knows about YouTube is unfortunately six in our house, and he doesn't know how to fix it. So I've had a look at all the settings and it just will not enable me to do it. So I'm really sorry, guys, but keep watching. If you're in WhatsApp groups, message each other. I've got some shout outs. That's about all I can do at the moment. I've had a look. Google just says, meh. Nothing you can do about it. Just happens. So there we go. One of those things. But we do not give up. We carry on. And we hope for the best. Okay, so let's just say about that Act 3. Absolutely amazing. Just some really good talent. So obviously you started off with Cherry. Loved hearing that constantly for a week while she practiced. That was brilliant. Did a great job. We've got Asha, who was juggling, amazing skills there. Erin with her brilliant dancing. Oscar, that poem was just so good. I was so impressed with it. Amazing. Please, Mr. Watkin. Awesome. We had Harry doing some brilliant beatbox. We had Jake on the Diablo. So it was cool. Yeah, very good skills. Really good. We had Layla doing some brilliant dancing. Absolutely loved it. We had Holly teaching us all how to make pancakes. They looked awesome. And we had Hollis there doing the Star Wars theme on the harmonica. And last of all, Ralphie just showing us some serious moves and skills with his football. So that's absolutely amazing. While I'm here, I've got some shout outs as well that were put in earlier. So I'll just do a quick run through of those. We have got Noah in 180. Hi, Noah. Archie's auntie and uncle are watching, so he wanted to say hello, auntie and uncle, to Archie. We've got a group shout out from 5RW to Mr. Watkin, Mrs. Sherlock, Mr. Pawson, and Mr. Owen. Thank you for everything you've done for us this year. We've got a big thank you to the reception team, Miss Perkins, Miss Blytheman, Mrs. Dyville, Mrs. Alexander, and Mrs. Sherlock from Rose and Family. Lewis in 5RW would like to say hi to all his friends. Hi, Lewis's friends. Hudson would like to say hi to Malachi, Archie, and Hendrick. So hi, guys, if you're watching. Letty would like to do a shout out to Nevaeh, her friend Nevaeh. Hi, Nevaeh. We've got Jake and Stan, who are just down the road from me. Hi, Jake and Stan. Hope you're enjoying watching. Violet and Frankie. Hi, girls. Hope you're enjoying it. Hi to Darcy, another Frankie and Charlie. Hi. And a hello to Erin in 180. We've got Ralphie Hill in 2SK. Would like a shout out to Harry and William, who are in his class. And Bobby Jack here in 4KL would like a shout out to Hayden and Jack. So hi, Hayden and Jack. We've got a thank you to Mr. Pawson and Mrs. Johnston from Maddox. The biggest thank you to Miss Blytheman for all she's done from Maddie's mum. So thank you, Miss Blytheman. And a thank you to all of our office, awesome office staff who are amazing and always look after all of us, which I agree as well to that one. That we had that few of a couple of times. Caitlin H would like to say thank you to Miss Sutcliffe for teaching us all. She will miss you and she is excited to be in Miss Lloyd's class in September. We're still going. We've got some more. We've still got some. Miss Shoebridge, Miss McCauley and Mrs. Bishop, I will miss you lots and lots. Love, Georgie. This is one from the PTA. They all wanted to just say thank you to all the teachers, the TAs, the staff, everybody at Eastbrook, and wish them a happy, relaxing holiday because you all deserve it. A lovely break. Wouldn't that be nice? So you really deserve a nice break. And as I said earlier, just an overwhelming amount of the parents just wanted to say thank you to all of the staff, all of the TAs, all of the teachers, Mrs. Sherlock, Mrs. Naylor, everybody who worked there. Everyone just said that they wanted to say thank you for such an amazing job you've been doing. So I was going to say this is your last chance to do any shout outs before the grand finale, but yeah, it's not working. So I'll just pretend. We'll just say hi to everybody from everyone else and say you're all doing a great job. So let's move on. I've got my lovely co-presenter back just to help out explain about Act 4.
We have some magnificent talent for our final act. A very gifted dancer, an astonishing artist, some cool trampoline tricks, the future dynamo, and some breathtaking piano playing.
Okay, so over we go to our final act, which is Act 4. Let's hide me in the corner here. There we go.
Making a tune out of sounds we recorded by hitting things on the string. I thought it would be fun to try it myself. I got some help with recording myself making hits, notes and thumps, then sampling them in my stepdad's studio. Then I turned those noises into my short song called Lukey's Tune.
Lukey's Tune. Lukey's Tune. Lukey's Tune.
Thank you.
It doesn't matter where we come from. It doesn't matter where we've been. We're all special and equal, and we all deserve to dream. We can climb a mountain or go camping in a field. We can be creative and cook a homegrown meal. We're reaching higher. There's a promise held up high. We're reaching higher together. Now is our time. Each one of us is different, but we still have the same chance to reach up higher. Together, right now.
Hello, I am Magic Mac. Here's my wand. There is nothing in it. Nothing. And abracadabra, abracadabra. Abracadabra. Here is my magic colouring book. Look, there's no colouring in it. Boring. Abracadabra, abracadabra. No, there's nothing in it. Abracadabra, abracadabra. There's colouring in it. Wow. I've been Magic Max. Ta-da!
How amazing was that? Those guys. So just the talent on the show has just been really unbelievable. They've just been so good, so brave to come on and do it. And just the videos have been really, truly brilliant. So we had Marlo doing her dancing. I taught her everything she knows, obviously. Absolutely just fantastic, what a little star. We had Lucas, who was doing his DJing song, and that song I think is going to be in my head for the rest of the evening. I was having a little dance to it. We had Frankie doing his amazing tricks on the trampoline. Great job, Frankie. We had Willow doing some magic quick change, which was awesome. Spencer's drawing of Mr. Watkins was just brilliant. So good. How he did that as well, so quick. We had Rosa from reception, who was showing us her whistling skills. Great skills, Rosa. We had Caitlin doing some ballet and dancing, which was just fantastic. Absolutely amazing. We had Ruby, who was showing us her martial arts, which was just so good. Such a clever girl. Absolutely fantastic. We had Skye, who was singing the Eastbrook song. I hope you are joining in there and singing along. Such a great job. Lovely singing there, Skye. And then we had two Maxes. We had Magic Max, who has been practicing very hard, but will not tell me how they're done because obviously then he'd be kicked out of the magic circle, unfortunately. And then we had Year 6 Max, who was on the piano, who that was just absolutely beautiful, really stunning. And that is almost time for our show to come to an end. That's all the children. I think you agree. I think everyone would agree that they all deserve a massive round of applause because they just did really amazing. And so I want to say thank you for watching and taking your time out on the last day. I want to say that I hope you all have an amazing summer, a lovely break, a well-deserved break. Hopefully the sun will come out, we can be outside and enjoy ourselves and everyone can just have a nice time. Oh, the sun is out, Max just told me. So there we go, the sun is out as I said it. There is still time to donate, so why not, while you're here, just press the link. Go on there if you can, anything you can afford, it all helps go towards our wonderful school and it all goes straight back in there. So it benefits all the kids in the long run. And our last thing is we've got our grand finale, which I've got my other presenters going to come and do it. But also I thought I'd say I'm going to try a cheeky little trick. When this is finished, I'm going to really quickly try to put on, where is it? Bella's singing, which I know it's going to get cut off, but we'll give it a go and then it'll be the end. So she might get a couple of seconds of seeing Bella's video. So we'll give it a go, but I'll do the teachers first. So if Maximus, you can come in quick.
Yeah.
Go on then.
I would like to introduce a wonderful, marvellous, stupendous staff of Eastbrook Primary Academy.
Great job. Thanks, Max. And it's goodbye from me. Thanks, everyone. Enjoy your Thursday and see you in September. Bye. Okay, you probably can't see me because I've disappeared, but before I go, you can still hear me. We've had a bit of an issue with some of the videos that got sent to me, and then I've emailed them on and then they didn't get back to me. So I found them here and I'm going to put them on now. Oh, no, wait. Give it a sec. Let's just get Noah here. So we've got Noah and I'm going to play him now. So right, let me start from the beginning. Okay, keep watching. Here we go.
Dog goes woof, cat goes meow, bird goes tweet, and the mouse goes squeak, cow goes moo, frog goes quack, and elephant goes hoot. They croak, and fish go blub,
and the seal
goes ow, 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 and it goes sound, go, go, go. What is the big blue eyes, pointy nose, chasing mice. Oh, shining pools up the hill, suddenly still. Sun is red, sunny beautiful.
Like an angel in disguise. But if you mean a friendly host, will you communicate?
Okay, and we've got one more, which is Bobby Jack, which I think just because there may be longer files, they didn't get through. So I'm so sorry, guys. They didn't come back to me, but I am playing it now. So here we go. Bobby Jack on the keyboard. Oh, no. Let's put the sound on.
Scenario, end credits scene.
Very good, Bobby Jack. Sorry you were at the end, but at least we managed to get you in. Right, we got one more, which is, we're just going to try Bella, but it's not going to work. But we'll give it a go for 2 minutes, and bye everyone. It really is the end now, really is the end. Let's give it a go. Let's see how long we can get it on for.
I forgot about my day and ignore your whispers, but I wish it would go away. Oh. You're not a voice, it's just a ring in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, and spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever known is here in these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking, but I follow you into the unknown. Into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Well, it seems the YouTube gods were smiling at us and it let us play Bella's last video. So, amazing. Thanks, guys. That is the end. I'm off to have a very large drink. See you all later. Happy holidays. Bye. Have a very large drink. See you all later. Happy holidays. Bye.